My name is Dr. Achai, and I work for IOM as part of the Gender-Based Violence Department. In South Sudan, women are facing on a daily basis GBV risk. That happens while they go out to fetch water, to collect firewood, to go to their offices, or even when they go back home. If such incidents happen, these women and girls will be in the risk of retaliation from the community, isolation, forced marriage to their perpetrator, and even stigmatization. With IOM, we do provide training to health staff on how to compassionately provide service to these survivors. We also work with community, informing them about where to access safe and available services, but also we build the capacity of partners in how to respond and mitigate the risk of GBV. This is very important for women in seeking their support and also to uplift their rights.